Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to remove audio from a video in Adobe Express. Adobe Express offers a straightforward method to mute or remove audio from your video. So, here's how you do it. First of all, open up your Adobe Express application from your mobile device. Now, select a project and select the video from where you want to mute the audio, or you can also go ahead and tap on the plus button at the bottom right and click on upload media at the bottom, click on photo library and select a video from where you want to remove the audio from within your device's camera roll. After selecting a video clip, click on done at the top right. Your video will now be added to your editing timeline. Once it is added, go ahead and tap on your video on the preview screen and go to the volume option at the bottom and tap on it. Now, click on the speaker icon on the left-hand side and you will then be able to mute the audio from the video. The audio will now be removed from the video. Now, click on the tick mark at the bottom right and if you play the video, you will not hear any audio in it. Adobe Express will only mute the audio rather than completely removing it from the video file. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.